ties which we can observe between Ukraine and Russia are very strong. They have extremely long tradition. For many Ukrainians, the real reference point is Russia, not European Union. And of course, Russia has own plans concerning Ukraine. And that is not easy to find the good compromise between these two views. I mean, the European view and Russian. My feeling, and of course that is very personal what I will say now, is that Russia still wants to keep Ukraine as close as possible, and all political ideas or economic ideas like custom union, that is a part of same thinking. I mean, that is a concept how to keep this core of Russian influence together. And the most important countries for Russia are, of course, Ukraine, it's number one, Kazakhstan is number two, Belarus is number three. And of course, other Central Asian countries or Caucasus countries or Moldova, they are not so important for Russian strategy. I hope that we have more and more Russians which are sure that independence of Ukraine and the unique and special role of Ukraine in the world politics and the world economy is stable, is long-term, is necessary to accept. If this type of thinking will have majority in the Russian society, we have a chance to create and to establish very natural, very normal, and very effective relationships between Russia and Ukraine.